doesn't express neutrality. And maybe if that could be amended, that would be great. I am completely against the full decriminalization of prostitution for a lot of reasons. First of all, real quick, I think it prohibits police from investigating trafficking when it could be occurring. I think there's a lot of negativity there. I think a lot of people are coerced and don't realize they're trafficked because victims don't know they're victims. And that's not true of all. I understand that. And I'm not suggesting that none of the people involved are not consenting adults, but I am suggesting that it happens a lot more frequently than we might know. I'm a part of the National Survivors Network, and so I have a lot of friends that are trafficking victims, whether they were sex trafficked or labor trafficked. That's me.
Yeah. I have a question, please, on how to present data. One of the reasons I did not bring a lot with me is I was told there would be a 2-minute cap, and so I tried to keep everything very concise. So if it can be